And so we're back from outer space for chapter 4 now, and we're going to wipe that look up off her face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have thrown away the key. If I knew back well, just 1 second, she'd be back to race against me. Ooh, that was close. That went well. Top left and top right. What do you want now? I really hate this guy. Still maintain that this guy's a jackass. Go jump in the sea and drown.
Hmm.
20 seconds. That was simple enough. Accelerator. Effectively, it's just more saddle, more paddles. I'm not quite sure that's how it works. What do you want over there? Go in there in a second. Right, let's see what's here first. Oh, little puffer fish. Well, big puffer fish. That was quick. Map. Right, there's a big place there, I can see that. There's a big place there, and there's a big place there. But it looks like we do need to do these Mala temples first. Two minutes 30. Who the hell are you? Oh, wonderful. Oh, wonderful. Well, let's do this one over here first that's in the corner. Temple of Fire, 2 minutes 30. I'm guessing this is going to be a trial of fire, ice, and wind, I guess. Hello, Mr. Spirit Dude. Oh, I don't like that. That sucks. Okay, hang on. Where's the... Right, okay. Oh, hang on. It changes on the jump. Is that how it works? Yes, it is. Okay. Right. I see how it works now. One key. Oh, I can teleport. Thank you very much, Mr. Dude. Oh, that's... You can't double hit me. That was... harsh. Thank you. Oh, not another one. Oh, sugar. Come on, teleport me, dude. It was 2:30, wasn't it, the task? Yes, okay, we got the gold. Easy. Right, okay. Now I need to find all the rubbish. Now we can take it easy. Okay, I wonder if the next one is over here. Called it. I think I know where the next one is as well, because I did see like a leading path in the next area. Sugar. I think it's over here on the left. Yeah, I was right. Oh, right, you can teleport, you moron. Okay. That's that one done, right? Yep, that was that one completely done. Okay. Is this the one? Yes, it was. Oh, bloody hell. 4:40. Okay. This one looks like it's going to be a long one. Yay. What is that? Right, okay. Great. We're going to have to mess around with stupid glowing orbs. Right, okay. I'm going this way. Apparently, no, I'm not. Oh, are you freaking joking? Oh, that sucks. There's the trash. I might as well try and find the blooming trash this time then. Oh, I've got to get... Really? I do see the trash over there. How would one get to it? Oh, like that. Okay then. Okay, we can't pick up the ones that are already in the bowls. Noted. Move. Yeah. Oh! This level is going to be an absolute pain in the ass. I'm telling you that now. Fuck you! What was that? Oh yeah, just suddenly give us a gigantic jump that lobs us off the fucking log. Pricks. Yeah, hang on, why am I collecting these? Oh, you are joking. Well, we found the trash at least. I still need to find another orb. Don't I? I don't understand. If that goes there, wait, did I only need to do one? Or do I need to do both of them? I only needed to do one. Well, that's stupid. Why would you give me two to do then? I don't understand. Okay. Fine. Yep. Do I have to do both of these or just the one? No, I do actually have to do both of them. Okay. Are you fucking joking? Wait, so he does want me to do the other one now. A minute ago, he didn't want me to. Make up your mind, game. Oh, bitch, will you run faster? Yeah. That's a shortcut. Noted. Oh, fucking cock. I was hoping it'd get me to the center one quicker, but it didn't, so I couldn't. Koa, move your ass faster, bitch. So much fucking stopping and starting with these stupid fucking platforms. Fucking really? Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! I barely fucking touched that motherfucker. If anything, it touched the orb, not me. This fucking game, I swear to fucking God. Thank you. Okay, apparently that one's counted. That one's counted. Fucking platforms with a passion that I can only describe as indescribable. Let's get going. Fucking shut your face and start fucking jumping, you stupid slag. What's worth is those are the bricks. See, these platforms are pretty quick. The other ones are a different fucking pace than these ones. And that's what's fucking throwing me off. Fucking cock. Yeah. I did have a plan to try and jump over the things on the background and then roll over, but I didn't think I'd be able to make that. Come on, hurry up. Literally did the exact same thing twice. For some reason, it's not displaying the timer on screen. No idea why. Did I break it? Probably. There we go. Plenty of time if you take your fucking time and don't fuck up. So in short, Ruggy, don't fuck up. Thank you. There we go. Finally. I never have to do that fucking level again. Where is the other one? Down there to the right. Okie dokie. Is this it? Okay, 2 minutes 20. Hopefully this one should be easy with a lot less fucking orb switches. Although that thing does look cute, I ain't gonna lie. Hello there, spirit dude, whose head I've just fallen through. Oh, okay. So we can't. Oh. Okay. So the dude will move the things if I find him. Okay. Seems reasonable enough, I guess. Oh, wrong button. I meant to Schlagelhoffen. Okay, we definitely can't go through there. Schlagelhoffen. This should actually be an easy goal, to be honest. I've just fucked up so many times on this one. It's not even funny. And I did get all the rubbish this time as well, so silver lining, I guess. Well, I got all the trash, so 2 minutes 20 to beat. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, you could have teleported me up to the top, dude. It would have helped. The other guardians had no problem with teleporting. Are you saying that you can't teleport that? Sounds like you're a bit of a subpar guardian, wouldn't you say? There we go. You're actually gonna make me go around those effing rocks, are you? Right, okay. You are a horrible person, Blue. I guarantee there's going to be a bit of rubbish there on the left. Oh, fuck you. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? I guarantee you there's going to be a bit of trash over here. Called it. Son of a...
Oh!
Okay, so we're doing the rubbish run. Okay, fair enough. Oh, for fuck's sake, I hate these fucking platforms. See that last bit of trash over there. Teammates there. I can do that. I haven't even completed them yet. Oh, well, yeah, I have. I just haven't got the gold medal on them. You fucking little bitch. What was the time to beat? 2:10, wasn't it? Yeah. Oh, smashed it, whatever the time was. Oh, 2:30, even better. Alright, just let me fucking play already. Holy shit tits. Don't hum yourself.
Oh, hi.
Well, go get fucked. And that one looks crap, so I ain't gonna wear that one. The Great Iceberg. What's so great about it? Please tell me we don't have to do all the bloody temples. Oh, you okay. That's how we're gonna play, is it, game? Okay. Sure you did, Mayo. And with that, we are going to leave it here for today. Just going to get to the sea so that we know that it saves. Screw you and your pearls. Douche waffle. Go fuck yourself, you pink blob. Fucking blackmail, you prick. It's not the economy, it's just you being a dick. And with that, it will save. So I will see you next time.